If you had any doubt that the U.S. and China are in the middle of a trade war, I would say doubt no more. The latest salvo coming from China retaliating against the U.S. by devaluing its currency, the yuan, and there's a lot of worry that there could be a global currency war next. Now, while China isn't saying that this move was deliberate, it is sparking speculation. This is intentional to fight back in the trade war after President Trump announced a fresh 10% tariff on China last week, set to take effect on September 1st on the remaining $300 billion of Chinese goods. So that move, by the way, was against the advice from many White House advisors. So a weaker yuan will wind up making Chinese goods cheaper, more competitive to trade with other countries, and a weaker currency essentially helps Chinese manufacturers offset the cost of these higher tariffs in this trade war. So the sell-off that you see happening is because of concern that an already protracted trade battle is getting even longer, especially when the expectation was we would see a solution to this. Now, Brooke, it looks like we won't see a solution, not at the end of the summer, like Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin promised, and we may not see a solution to the trade war this year. That could directly impact corporate America.